I like to think that my paintings explore the balance of power, sensuality, fragility, and strength of the feminine existence. My aim is to use the body as a vessel for the internal needs, dreams, and desires of the subject.